Christ on a bike.
What the fucking hell happened here, Sarge?
This is getting more boring by the minute.
Jesus Christ, Sarge.
All right, lads. Get a grip.
We've got casualties to locate. So, ditch your Bergens.
Salvage whatever weapons you can find and stand to. We are now up against live, hostile targets. So, if little Red Riding Hood should show up with a bazooka and a bad attitude, I expect you to chin the bitch.
Looks like they got hit hard and fast. Every magazine is full. Nobody got off a single round.
If they're lost, then where are the bodies?
All right, Corporal. Get on the net and call in on emergency airlift immediately.
I'm on it.
Ah! Shit! Contact! Contact!
Help me.
Captain? Ryan? What happened here?
Do not tell me you fucking know him.
Captain Ryan, Special Ops.
I fucking don't know that.
Spearhead Patrol, this is Spearhead Patrol. You're receiving.
He looked like he took on Jack the Ripper and came last.
I can patch him up, but he needs a medic right now.
This is emergency, code 64.
You've got to get me out of here. Do you understand? There was only supposed to be one.
We're working on it, Captain.
Sarge.
Not now, Spear.
You're receiving. Shit.
What's wrong, Bruce?
Can't find a signal.
Didn't you check it? Of course I checked it, and I double-checked it, and it worked fine!
All right, Bruce, stay on it, see what you can do. Terry, this team must have had their own comms kit. Have a look around, see if you can find it. Go!
Sarge.
Spoon, have a shifty around the camp. See if you can find anything else useful.
Yeah, but...
Not now, Spoon!
This is Spearhead Patrol. Are you receiving me?
There was only supposed to be one.
Jesus. Charnel House is compromised to fuck. What the hell's he doing here?
All I know is he's special forces. But if this is part of our exercise, they're not advertising. No cap badge, no insignia, just tags.
What do you mean, some kind of covert action?
Covert action or not? They're packing all kinds of weird shit. Tranquilizer darts, nets, you name it. This is less like a special ops mission, more like a fucking safari.
Sarge, I found that radio.
Oh, shit, I don't believe it.
There was only supposed to be one!
What's he on about, Sarge?
Terry, get back on stag now.
You've got to get me out of here before they come back.
Who, Captain? Who is going to come back?
They tore them to pieces in front of my eyes!
There's often one, Sarge. If you don't get him somewhere warm soon, he's going to die of hypothermia.
Stay with me, Captain. Captain, Ryan, stay with me.
Sarge.
Not now, Spoon!
I don't know if you care, but in about half an hour, it's going to be dark.
Does anybody copy?
Any joy?
Fuses of blood.
You fix it.
Well, maybe it was faulty, or maybe some damp got in the casing, but it's fried the circuits.
Well, it's useless, mate, bin it.
I also found this. It's attached inside, not part of the radio. Looks like a transmitter.
Why would they put a bug in our radio?
It's the Kobayashi Maru test. They fixed it so we can't fucking win.
Button it, Spoon. No, Terry, it's probably some joke. I didn't want Joe to hear the footy results.
Nah, an early shot.
Miss Grange, anything useful?
Weapons, ammunition, a couple of magnesium flares. That's about it, the rest is fucked.
Right, lads, ditch your 80s. From here on in, the exercise is well and truly over. Anyone not carrying live rounds had better do so.
Bruce.
It won't make any difference. They won't die.
Yeah, well, this gives me a bit of peace of mind, sir.
You want peace of mind? Run for your lives before they tear your legs from under you.
Now you just shut up like a good gentleman. You are scaring my lads.
What the fuck?
Christ.
Oh, shit.
All right, lads. Grab what you can. Head for the tree line. We're moving. Let's go.
Nope.
Volunteer for rear guard action.
I'll do it.
Nice one. When we're clear, you fall back. We're going to be there to cover you.
Right, off you go. Bruce, no heroics. Right, Spoonie, you're on point. Joe, help Ryan. Terry, you're up next. Coop, you win me. Right, lads, let's have it through the long grass. Double time. Go!
Come on, sunshine. Fucking shift it.